think a piece is missing.
Thank you.
Where am I? What's that light?
Marie? What is this place?
Sophia? Are you here somewhere?
Marie, I can't hear you. I don't know what happened. I heard you calling out for me in the woods. But my body, it had a mind of its own. And now I'm stuck. You have to help me get out of here.
She couldn't hear me even when I was shouting her name. I looked around, but I couldn't see her anywhere. But hearing her voice was comforting. I was on the right track. I thought that maybe the blue light was leading me to her. But it wasn't quite that simple.
Hey! Will you wake up? You've been sleeping all day, while I've been looking for the other girl. I still haven't found her, though. Did you find something up here?
Where did you go?
Last night? I don't remember. Wait! The butterfly! You must keep an eye on them.
I found, I don't know what it was. When I opened it, I saw the brightest light. It must have knocked me out. I had the weirdest dream.
A dream? I love dreams. What was it about?
I could hear Sophia calling for me. And there was this blue light.
How exciting! A blue light! You know, Miss Nelly talked about a blue light. We should talk to her. Take the lift down in the courtyard while I look around the lake. We're playing hide and seek, and she's really good at it.
What had happened to Sophia? The ghost had not put my mind at ease, but she gave me the only lead I had to go on. I put all my hope into finding Miss Nolly.